Son of a bitch. Son of a bat.
You ready?
That even that works, honestly. Keep hearing the fuckers. What the shit? What is with these guys? Alright, I'm willing to do that just because it's close. Just because of that. Alright, look at Teal. I have no idea where she is. I don't even think I want to know what's taking her time. I think her AI is trying to walk her through a point she can't go to. As long as it doesn't... Oh no. She made it. Okay. I'm amazed. Kind of amazed her AI is that smart. Will it know to reset? Okay, it does reset. That is pretty damn smart of the deal. I keep getting these, so I mean... I don't know why summoning... I don't even know why this game's downloading, truth be told. Hurrah for Bonfire. Tough enemy ahead, therefore, hurrah dash attack. Try front attack. Let's go. Beanpole. Where's mine? Hurrah for overconfidence. I am funny. Alright. I want my ring of LP on, so. Look at you, it'll be a while, I hope. Hope she doesn't kill herself in the process, so. We kill these? Okay, we did. On our way. I'll save it for a video to do later. But I recently got a hold of an Xbox One over Christmas break, so... Go! Go! Lead the way for the cause of justice! Another blow struck for virtue! Friend ahead. Not quite. Trio ahead. Quite. Actually, that's not true in Ninja Plus. It's more like quad ahead. Eat the power of miracles! Feel the power of my miracles! Feel the power of my miracles! And no, that's not an invader. That's just an AI red phantom. They show up all the time in New Game Plus, apparently. Is he going to go in an archery contest? Where is Luca? My leg is kind of trapped. Jokingly, yeah. Let's go for super light armor. See her. Anywhere. God, look like the axe. Did you? Where is she? Oh, I missed an item. I don't care. She. Well, like, her story doesn't advance if we don't do this, so, like, I want her story to continue on. I already have her gear, mind you, but, like, why not just try, at least? Bring in armor? Yes, of course. Where in the universe could she be? Let's try. I have no idea where she would have been. Nor do I like that he's not following me, just in case something goes wrong, but hey. I swear to God, if her sign's not here, I'm gonna flip. Alright, whatever. Whatever. We wasted enough time for Luca Teal. We have other chances for her. Let's go. Oh, I kind of like this outfit. I don't know where Lucatiel is, so... Well, I know where she is, I just don't want to deal with it, so... Let's go! And of course, no one could leave their sign around. So here's one new difference in NG+. There are these weird dark things here now. Holy shit. Oh my god. Wow. I feel like phased out of existence there. Like, why can't this be more of a heal? Splintering spear. Why is it so fun to use? Eat my light! Eat fire! And know that your name is mine! That your hot soul is mine! My blade struck true on this day. Might be a new outfit. I don't know. Lucatiel didn't fuck herself. Apparently Lucatiel didn't feel like coming back. I don't know what's up with Lucatiel. I really don't. It's annoying, to say the least. Only thing I need. Not, because I already have that. I have a maxed out one, too. So. You guys get to see this for real. Because season one, I was too busy sending him a thank you out. That looks actually really nice with this outfit up. Is this going to be a new outfit for me? I think it will. Praise the sun and then visions of despair. Oh my god, 2,000 ratings? Hurrah for hope. Praise the sun. The one I just looked at, yeah, praise the sun. Like a dream. I should probably put that on too. I'll wait, actually. This will be the last episode, though, I think, of the session. If I remember correctly, there's a hole around here somewhere when you're climbing up. That's where you find the scimitar if you didn't start what the Wanderer said that is. I just didn't know if they'd have any ambushes waiting us. There's so many. So proud. Is that just one? Yeah. Honestly, I'll probably spend him in a sec. The sword break. Oh, that's right. This is where I thought I unlocked Greatsword. There's a lot of dead bodies in here. Common fruit. That's so uncommon. Oh! I'm sure no one ever made that joke before. She should be home here soon, shouldn't she? Well, yeah, I know she's late, but she should be here soon, right? It's probably just roads, I would assume. Yeah. That's a big dude. Why am I phasing through this red phantom? Why, game, why? Alright. Get a rude awakening! Get a rude awakening! Hide spirit. Try to heal you, so. Alright, let's. Oh, right, dogs. We don't cross the railroad tracks, if that's what you mean. Yeah. The highway, yeah. Okay, well, I don't know roads, so... So asking me which road, probably... How would I know the name of... Yeah, that's what you should have said. Like, I don't know the name of roads, so... You asked if I crossed Boxcar Road, so...
No, I asked if you crossed the road.
Oh, I thought you asked about Boxcar. Alright, let me unplug that. So I'm almost done anyways. 2 minutes. The episode's over, so... I'm just probably gonna call it. That's not the way to go, that's right. It's this way. I thought for a second I perfectly dodged. That would've been awesome. Let all enemies of the state beware. Well, of course she isn't. It's Caitlin. You do it. Well.
This stuff is over. No!
Come on, stop!
On the day of the trip, Cinderella began to
Hey! Love that she always takes the most direct path. Alright, well... Ah! Well, that works perfectly. Ah! Oh. This has been Schwab Mob Plays, Dark Souls 2. So until next time, ladies and gentlemen. Until next time, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Schwab Mob, and I will catch you guys next time, be it day or night, whenever you're watching this. Have a good time. Thanks.